anybody hear me? Hello? Is anybody listening?
Looking from a window above, it's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday. I'm moving farther away. Won't you near me? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I
listening.
I live in bittersweet hell. I live in bittersweet hell. I live in bittersweet hell. I live in bittersweet hell.
Unfortunately, we've just got word that the fire has jumped
the
river.
Shoot an update on the heat wave impacting millions of Canadians and CBC.
Experts warn this type of fire behavior will become more common due to climate change.
To fuel to burn.
Hot temperatures, southwest winds, and low humidity turbocharged the fire.
With a warming climate, this is expected to become
more common.
The smoke
has been so severe, the air quality so bad.
We're used to having wildfire smoke a part of our environment as our wildfire seasons grow.
Experts warn this type of fire behavior will become more common due to climate change.
The summer is hot and dry, so this is unprecedented.
Hey.
Can you guys hear me?
No.
Is anybody listening?
All right, so as we know, last year was an absolute disaster in terms of profits. I mean, droughts, half the province was on fire, most of our crops burnt to shit. Now the planters want a pay increase because of inflation. I mean, we need change in the industry and we need it now. Ideas.
We can't let it happen again. We need to find a real solution.
What if we stop planting monoculture on rock?
No.
We could put them in highly visible clothing. We could have them wear helmets.
High-vis. It's not a bad idea, but I don't see how that helps with profits. Money. Profits.
What if we let the burn blocks regenerate naturally?
Ha! Good one. No. No.
We spent a lot of money on flag. Get rid of it.
That would only confuse the foresters. We need to keep them happy. No.
We could just cultivate a more environmentally friendly industry.
Oh God, no. No. No, here's what we'll do. We'll ditch bundle wrappers. No more bundle wrappers. I mean, we'll save heaps of money on plastic, and from an environmental standpoint, it's gonna look good. And it'll only serve to make the lives of crew bosses and planters that much more miserable.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Are you God?
Huh?
What am I gonna become? Am I gonna be old growth one day?
I don't know. You're probably just gonna become toilet paper or something.
Will my life have meaning?
Yeah, shit. Planted that one too deep.
Ah!